The UMBC men's basketball team will be looking for a new coach, as reports surface indicating Coach Ryan Odom is heading to Utah. Coach Odom has agreed to a deal to take over the program at Utah State. The Utah State's men's basketball team even tweeted the news, welcoming Coach Odom to the Aggies program. The 46-year-old coach leaves a lasting legacy at UMBC after having led Retrievers to the first and still only upset of a one seed in the first round of the NCAA tournament as a 16 seed.